Zandt County family lost their house to an early morning fire on Monday. Happened on the Willow Lake Estates in Wills Point about 1 a.m. They got out safely, but they lost everything inside. They've also started a GoFundMe page to help with the loss. Cause of the fire still not known as of news time.